If you don't like watching slow-mo explosions but still crave insane military facts, then stay tuned, this one's wild. Bunker buster bombs are designed to smash through reinforced concrete and steel, reaching targets buried deep underground. But just how deep are we talking? The legendary GBU-57 Massive Ordnance Penetrator can slice through 200 feet of concrete, or about 60 meters. That's deeper than a 20-story building is tall, all underground. And it gets crazier. The older Blue-109 can punch through 6 feet of reinforced concrete before exploding. But that's just the start. Engineers keep pushing the limits, creating bombs that burrow deeper and hit harder. Why go that deep? Some military bunkers hide nuclear weapons or command centers far below the surface. So, the arms race is on deeper bunkers versus stronger bunker busters. Next time you see a bunker buster, remember, it's not just about blowing things up. It's about outsmarting the enemy, one layer of concrete at a time.